So this is my plush collection of 2019. And so I'll just start off with this little Pippin's little fox. This little owl. Ulfie the very fox. Swen from Frozen. This little bear from Belmont. This little Highland cow by Aurora. This TY Beanie Babies polar bear. This little reindeer. This little rhino. Sid, TY Beanie Babies from Ice Age. This little pug. Tigger from Winnie the Pooh. This big head's panther. This Christmas reindeer. This little raccoon. Scooby-Doo from Scooby-Doo. This little parrot from Chester Zoo. Gerald from Finding Dory. This little tiger from WWF. This little bunny from Animal Alley. This little tiger. This TY Rin giraffe. This Tatty Teddy. Little dog. This horse. This jaguar, I think, leopard. Book from Ice Age, TY Beanie Baby. This this Kiel Toys German Shepherd. This large Scooby-Doo plush. This TY polar bear. This little charity shop donkey. Baymax from Big Hero 6. This bear. Lady from Lady and the Tramp. This is from the Disney store, it just doesn't have the Disney store patch. So instead they replaced it with the Disney label. Trump from Lady and Trump, and he has a stump. Simba from The Lion King. This little seal or sea lion. Chester Zoo sloth. This Animals Alley snake. Another Sven from Frozen. This little, well, big bear. This even bigger bear. It's another big bear from the charity shop. Thumper from Bambi. Charmander from Pokemon. Lucky from the Minions. Bolt from Bolt. Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. this little Chester Zoo bat. Skylar from, I forgot the name of the program he's in, Aurora of Apollo. This little, what, lemur? Thumper from Bambi. And finally, Roo from Winnie the Pooh. So that was my plush collection of 2019. Thanks for watching. Bye.